off the southern Italian coast, police divers find date mussels in nets. Shaped like their fruity namesake, the Arabian date, catching this valuable type of shellfish is illegal and has devastated the marine ecosystem. Divers harvest them by using hammers and chisels to extract them from rocks and coral reefs. Capri councillor Paolo Mazzina.
Why is date mussel fishing illegal? Because the way it is carried out severely damages the rocky part of the coast. I'm not an illegal fisherman, but from what I know, illegal fishermen work using a sort of drill.
Nel senso che io non sono un pescatore di datteri, ma da quello che mi è stato spiegato si lavora con una sorta di perforatrici.
The damage they cause is really severe because damaged rocks need a very long time, many years, to recover.
Parte lesionata, danneggiata, richiede tempi lunghissimi, anni, molti anni.
The mussels are sold on the black market for between 40 and 200 euros, or $241 per kilo. Police say the shellfish is being snapped up by restaurants in and around Naples. A three-year investigation by Naples Finance Police broke up two organizations using drills, hammers, and even explosives to harvest the shellfish from rocks on the coast of Capri. Two of the leaders of the Napolitan groups sold over 17,000 pounds of the illegal product in just a few months. Police intercepted one of the suspects' phones and found he earned 20,000 euros, about $24,000, in just a few months. Experts say 48% of the seabed of the famed Farione rocks has been severely damaged by the illegal harvesting of the date mussels. The type of shellfish is endangered and is protected in most of the Mediterranean. Mazzina is leading a project to turn the surrounding area of the island into a protected marine reserve to stop illegal fishing and limit the number of boats driving into the bay so future visitors to this stunning coastline can continue to enjoy its natural beauty.